opposition. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Maresca. Simon. This could be an opportunity. In behind the...
Yes! Almost.
I wasn't expecting to be through the third time, like.
Or a top landing.
Seymour. Opening them up with a through pass.
Oh, lovely ball.
Not to finish it. Oh,
good.
Ready goal.
Oh, good.
Oh, no, but.
Oh, the crowd appreciated that. So are his teammates. What a good finish and what a good ball through to him. Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon. Well, as we can see, there's not much at all to choose between these two teams in terms of possession. You wonder if one of these teams can make the difference in the remainder of this match. We're trying to steer it through. And it is the goal of this match.
Ball.
Oh, the fans are loving that one. And he has put that where it's impossible for the goalkeeper to reach it, right up into the top. This does look promising. Tony. Seymour. We're looking at a well-coached team.
Come on.
Field them winning the ball back. This could be a chance.
The pressure has told.
The team with 11 men are just looking at each other.
Really?
We can open up the opposition now.
Domizzi. Cut out, you. Cut out when you happen.
Howie.
Oh. Right.
This could bring them level.
Get in.
And it does. It puts points in the game. Well,
what a game changer that might be. I think the momentum
is
just
shifted.
Fantastic.
Well, they've been knocking on the door for quite a few minutes.
Could you not put yourself in?
Could you not put yourself to rest?
Seymour.
Okay.
Yes.
Sorry, Rob, I tried to get it through you, but it just fucking wouldn't. And kept fucking having a nickel in his knee.
Rick actually would just manage to clear the space for the 1-2, and then...
We didn't even see Sean. Stupid.
Mate, Rob stopped his run there. Rob had come to...
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Looking for teammates in the middle. And
whoa!
The first goal of the game.
Where's he headed that from?
Edge of the box.
He's on sitting.
He's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous.
Some fucking bend on that.
So the
pass
first goal, it's 1-0. This could be promising.
Oh!
Andy.
Look at the ref, and he says penalty. Didn't hesitate, did he? Pointed to the spot.
Step up, Robert Cowie.
The penalty, I think it was
no,
clear cut, and the fact that the referee's not booked anyone, is that a bit lenient?
Maybe, but on the plus side, I think he's showing a bit of common sense. The penalty, I feel, is punishment enough.
Great penalty!
Good job.
Well, he's one of the lads who really wants to take on this responsibility.
Like taking penalty.
They show.
Inches away, but they are playing well. I fancy him to get another chance and get the noses in front here.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. He could take them on here. To take the lead.
Brilliant.
Super goal.
Yes.
Here. And a super time to get it. Out of the danger zone.
You're by Neil. Oh, come on.
One, you're in.
Simon. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Yeah.
Yes!
He's met that so sweetly on the
volley. Offside, Sean.
Met it so flush, it's untrue. It's flew into the net. Not really away from the threat here. Armstrong. Seymour. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Here's an opportunity, maybe.
Yes!
Oh, I'll take that thing. Had to be. Had to be.
To make the interception. Good support running on either side.
Sorry, Simon.
Oh, what a foul. Referees have seen the situation.
Good
work from him. Really get it. Really in the clear now. In on goal.
Oh, lovely.
Gets in there. Well, well done.
Well, how long's it been on?
Good vision. Striding forward purposefully. Must be a goal.
Gets in.
Oh, that one did you change your mind?
Make them more angry. Two goals, two assists.
You hit it through.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Now there is some space in the wide area. Must be a goal. He's met that so sweetly on the volley.
Well, he's met it. So close, it's untrue. It's flew into the net.
How about that goal for sheer class?
Great goal.
Well, he could hardly miss that from the right wing. That was a perfect delivery.
Fucking bong out, Jimmy. What a fucking moron.
Simons. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. For score.
Lovely.
Well, there is the equaliser. We're level again.
They deserve that. The way they've been playing last few minutes. Some might say you'd prefer to score for
McDonald saw the pass coming and got there first.
Down the lane, man, dickhead. Not down the lane, straight in the middle.
Armstrong. Now the possibility for a cross.
Get in!
Well, he chose to stay on, Alan, and we thought that was maybe a risky thing to do, but he's got himself a goal.
Don't let him for a long time.
They got shot to Rodney Marsh now, didn't they? Fuck. He was terrible in that game.
What's the bet, so when they do
well, there is the equaliser. We're level again. I think they deserve that. The way they've been playing last few minutes. Oh, you've got a hand in.
Forget that moment.
There's the interception. Now, can he take them on? Super block. 85 minutes played, 5 to go.
Gets in.
Oh,
beautiful.
It's late, and it might well serve them not too long to go to defend this lead.
No, you're lucky.
Imagine that's the perfect time to get a goal. All about concentration for them now.
Here comes the corner. Well, the play is broken down now. Cowie. The break is definitely on. Surely. And they've scored. The first goal will be such a boost to them. Well, it's a fine individual counter-attack, isn't it? What a goal for him. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Must take the lead here. It's a brilliant goal. And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed. And it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it. And goodness me, they're celebrating it. And that Seymour.
Oh, why did it just not get
looking to attack it in the middle.
Yes, that's got to be in. It's not gone in. That's now rough. Cool, <Call Rob. laughs>
Well, they've been knocking on the door for quite a few minutes leading up to that goal. I think they deserve it. A lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Going forward with real. It's a quick break.
It didn't have actually. It's only took the four games to actually score the goal.
Scored in the first game? Well,
no. One of us.
I robbed at the other side of the ball.
After this half clearance. Good vision here. Time to size up the situation in front of goal. Real chance now. There it is. First goal of the game.
I thought he was going to be off. It was tight, like, it was tight there. Because you were in front of him.
Put the corner in the middle. Well, the play is broken down now.
Get in, my boy.
Finish that.
Brilliant entertainment as a routine stop.
Keeping that nose clean until she's on a...
What, Leo?
She's on her new duty, but she doesn't get
shit.
Lovely ball.
Time to size up the situation in front of goal. They can't stop it.
And
they celebrate an equaliser here. I doubt in his career he's ever had a more straightforward chance to score.
Sean Tarrell has won the goals. Tap him.
Touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way. Pressure to absorb. High up the pitch. Forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. Is this the moment?
Oh,
up for grabs here.
Yes! Come on!
Well, when everybody else is standing looking, this player never does that. He's always on his toes, always up looking for the half chance. Oh, I always used to love scoring these types of goals.
Oh,
got possession back for his team.
Whoa,
I've got him behind here.
Oh,
and
he's
gone!
Beautiful.
I managed to slow down.
Well deserved.
Good being into that Celtic striker game.
It is certainly the kind of match that we thought we were coming here to see.
Trying
with
to
the
see
better team playing a better team. With it. This could be an opportunity in behind the defence. Well, it goes! Well, what a lovely through ball that was, Martin. Perfectly weighted and beautifully finished.
Very late on the
feet.